New details in the killing of rapper and Metro Atlanta native TakeOff. The man accused of killing one of the members of Migos has been indicted on murder charges. Police arrested Patrick Clark in December, a month after the shooting that happened outside a private party in Houston, Texas. TakeOff was there with his fellow Migos member and his uncle Quavo when that argument went down. Two people started shooting at each other, and sadly, TakeOff was caught in the crossfire.